ローカルゴエルンメンツインジャパンはグラッピングトゥファインドニューウェイトゥアトラクトドネーションズアンダーザふるさと納税ホームタウンタックスシステム Now that intense competition among them to offer the most appealing gifts to donors has subsided The system allows people to donate money to local governments of their choice which do not necessarily need to be their hometowns In returnDonors are entitled to a deduction in the residence tax they pay to the municipality fair they currently reside and the income tax they pay to the national government. In principle, the donated amount minus 2000円 is tax-deductible. After competition among local governments intensified to allow donors with attractive gifts.The Ministry of Internal Affairs and Communications told them in an April 1 notice that they should voluntarily refrain from the practice. Moreover, in a letter dated September 26, Internal Affairs Minister Seiko Noda urged Prefecture and Municipal Government Yodas to clarify the specific purposes of soliciting donations and to establish sustainable relations with donors in order to promote measures that tackle their problems, such as attracting new residents to address depopulation.The Kobe Municipal Government in Hyogo Prefecture is drawing attention for its program to help entrepreneurs raise funds through the donation system. In physical 2016, the City Office launched a project on a private crowd-funding website to introduce startup companies and call for donations. Companies discuss the amounts they hope to raise and how they intend to use contributed funds.While people willing to make donations to Kobe Pick Startups they want to support and decide the amount of donations. The city government then allocates the donated funds to the companies. There were 11 startups participating in the program during the fiscal year that ended last March, but the value of donations received was much smaller than expected.The website also saw a good number of leaded pages yes but many did not lead to donations, an official said. The city is working to redesign its website in preparation for fundraising started for early 2018. We hope to create pages that present better the products and services funded by entrepreneurs and motivated donors to support them, the official said.The Sakai Municipal Government in Fukui Prefecture positions the hometown donation system as a means of promoting citizens' 一住院 of participation in municipal affairs. Specifically, the city office solicited proposals from local residents and companies for projects a give for the use of donations. A screening panel, which includes citizens,Sorts out the proposed projects and decides target amounts of donations. The government of Sakai seeks to collect contributions primarily from local residents and people who are born there but now live in other places, rather than from across the nation, so that people who hail from the city can take part in hometown affairs. Donations from city residents account for about 20%.In physical 2008-2016, the city received donations totaling 44 million and used them for 15 projects, including the introduction of electric vehicles for official use and the installation of window security film for shutter proofing at elementary schools as a measure against art hierarchies. The Kamishihoro Town Office in Hokkaido is reinforcing its relations with donors.